Yep, civil rights.
AP US history. Here we go.
C squared and J Dog. Let's get this track.
Huh. Yeah. Civil rights. They fought for civil rights. Civil rights. They fought for civil rights. They led the way. They had to lead the way. Every day. They never play no games. Staying strong. They always staying strong. Staying strong. They always staying strong. Civil rights. They fought for civil rights. They led the way. Every single day. Huh? January 15th, 1929. MLK was born upon this day. Saw this corruption in our society. This movement was full of his piety. Bring him jail. He wrote a letter there. Supremacists did not even care. That's a lie. It's a liability. He tried to make things to the best of his ability. He had a dream. He had a dream. That whites could live with blacks and not be mean. The Negro is still not free. The Negro lives on a lonely island of poverty. Civil rights, they fought for civil rights. Civil rights, they fought for civil rights. They led the way, they had to lead the way. Every day, they never played no games. Staying strong, they always stand strong. Staying strong, they always stand strong. Civil rights, they fought for civil rights. They led the way. Every single day.
I love Maya. She strived for equality. She fought her battles through her poetry.
Oh, damn, C-Cole. Okay. I mean, C-Square. My bad. Go ahead. Back on the track.
1964, Democratic Convention. I love Finn. She led her delegation.
Okay.
She had to wait. She had to be patient. She put her words down and made a foundation. Her fiery passion is forever changing.
Civil
rights out here.
Hey.
March on Washington, D.C.
Hey.
I had a dream speech. Racism should stay in the past. Free at last. We are free at last.
Oh, yeah. Shout out to the 510, to my man, Huey P. Newton, the Black Panther Party, bro. Trying to make a change out on these streets.
Yeah, this is C-Squared talking to y'all one time for the homie John Lewis. Still pushing for equality. And all hell to the mighty Stokely Carmichael. Thank you, my brother. And one more time for Doctor of Mine and his bomb-ass APUS history class. We out.
Hey.